Hey, the state Bulldogs in championship practice mode tonight. They're over in Omaha, of course. 16 WAPT sports director Aslan Hodges in Nebraska with the Dogs. Take it away, Aslan.
Thank you very much, Scott. We're live out here in Omaha at the College World Series in Mississippi State, now on the cusp of their first ever CWS Championship Series, where they'll face UCLA. And at this point, no reason to change their approach. Once again, the Diamond Dogs practicing early this morning over at neighboring Creighton University. The entire team on hand. Pitchers took it easy. Fielding and batting practice, though, going full throttle. Now, the best of three CWS Championship Series begins on Monday. Tomorrow, both UCLA and Mississippi State will hold a joint press conference here at TD Ameritrade before alternating practice on the field. Now, after tonight's dinner, the team will break out and catch a movie, but the Bulldog fans hoping it won't be This Is the End. Kind of get it? It's supposed to be a famous movie that's out right now, Scott. Anyhow, we'll have plenty more coming up later in sports here from Omaha. Reporting live at the College World Series, Aslan Hodges, 16 WAPT News.
You are funny. All right, thanks a lot, Aslan.